everyone, it's me, Doomy, and today we're going to do a new custom with this pony. Yeah, it's just a random pony. Wait.
I'm gonna put it away. I still have the thing. I think you can do the cherry. Ah, cherry berry. Yeah, we're gonna customize cherry berry as Sophia.
I had to do it really long time ago.
Yeah.
If you have any accounts which I can message you private, please give me your address so I can send you this pony. Yeah. Let's start!
Like always, I'm using nail polish remover, and this time with wet pad, and I'm rubbing it in the eyes and into the side of the foot, and the cutie mark, of course, because who forgets the cutie mark? Yeah. The second thing is to cut off the hair with a scissor, and there's no blooper at all this time. I can promise this. And I did the hair ripping off camera because I didn't want to record everything, so yeah. Now I'm going to paint the pony with acrylic paint, mix it together, and of course I used water this time because I didn't want to have bubbles and some scratches of the brush, but it still looks strange that it looks like I used really thick acrylic paint, but I didn't, so I used water with this, and yeah, I think next time I should remove all of the table so there's no bloopers at all, so yeah. You can see the results I have for now. Time to remove the hair. I did the rest off camera. The only thing you can see is right there.
So, and here she is. Yeah, it's not really the best custom I made, I admit. But I'm still proud of it. I need to remake her leg there, and yeah. And to say about her hair, I don't want anything about to say about it. Just, I don't know. It looks weird. It's because all of my prong needle actually broke, and the only one who's left is that one. And it's actually really big, and I had to stab it in here. And there's also some bloopers. I actually made it so thin as I can, but the colors are ripped off. It never happened by me, but I'm still proud of it. I mean, it's my actually very first MLP custom, what I made completely. Yep. It's not wrong to say it. I'm actually proud of. As I say, it's right on the at the beginning. Please make sure to give me your address, and you can get the pony.